10 seconds to go in the third overtime. Coretti leads by one. John Carroll with the ball. Stokes to the bucket. It goes, and I think he was fouled. That gives John Carroll a 1-point lead, and they can extend it to two. Stokes at the line.